people of God said. So let me share with you some news about our parish. And as I said, this is a, I believe, a historic moment in our parish. So thus far in the Archdiocese, there have been parishes that have been the center for Hispanic ministry. And thus far it has been St. Mary's downtown has been the center of the Hispanic ministry. But the Archdiocese has a vision that Hispanic ministry should be more, not just at one center, but in the parishes that surround these centers. So of course, when this was shared, I jumped on the opportunity. You know my heart for the people, especially the kids. Many of them go to our schools. So starting Ash Wednesday, starting the first Sunday of Lent, because we simply need the time to prepare, we are going to offer Spanish ministries in a full-fledged manner. In other words, mass, baptisms, weddings. In other words, this parish will also be a parish where Hispanic ministry is going to grow. Now, as we do something like this, you have to be very, very sensitive to what the parish is at the moment. In other words, I want to assure each one of you that what we are as a parish community and the times for the Eucharist right now, or the masses or the services that we offer to the people who are already parishioners here, none of that is going to change. In other words, I don't want you to be afraid that there here's another culture that's coming, going to come and take over our parish. On the other hand, the people who we are welcoming, I don't want them to feel that they are second class to the people who already belong here either. This balance, that's my job to make sure that I maintain it along with the parish leaders. So I assure you that I will do my best to make sure that we are a parish that is very welcoming, which we already are, I think. But I think in terms of where our parishes, we have this facility, we have the gifts that God has given us. This is the time to make it grow, not only for people who belonged here, but to people who are looking for ministries to be part of. And I think our Hispanic population is a big population here, and if we do not do this right now, then we are burying the talents that God has given us. I think it'll change the face of this parish. I think it will change the nature, the character of this parish. But I believe it's the good thing. This is what we must be at this time of the history of this parish. I hope that I have assured you enough that this is not going to be something that's going to take away anything from us, but rather that it'll enrich us. I hope you welcome it with all your heart. I've already had meetings with the Archdiocese. I'm appointing a committee for Hispanic ministries. I've discussed with the staff and parish council. Everybody seems to be in favor of it. There's much work ahead, along with the pandemic, till Advent, for me to accomplish, along with our leaders. Pray for them, pray for me, pray for us, that we can always do it the right way. That's my hope. That's what my prayer is. I was going to announce this.